Hello. Now we are in Little Crossing. And this video will be probably all about cleaning Little Crossing, dealing with locals, and unlocking the spire. It might be even 2 hours long. I'm not sure if I'm ready for this, like honestly. At first I wanted to livestream this, but my internet is average at best, and usually it's just too bad. So I rather just pre-record and then upload it, even if it takes very long. I have no response error. It might be Unity trying to deal with my new settings. Because I'm not sure if you are aware, boys, but this game was made in Unity. I think at least. I'm not sure if Paradox didn't. I mean, my research right now is a little bit rusty because there was a lot of games made in Unity. I know Pillars 1 are probably Unity, or maybe even 2. Basically, Unity is capable of making good games. It's not only engine for beginners.
Sorry, I can't.
These guys are basically willing to fight you. Okay. This is glorious. Yes. Can I root? I think only Force Bolt can root. Well, let's push forward. Oh. Oh, this is a very welcoming change. I was afraid I will be fighting people. I basically hate both of them. No, that's terrible. This is extreme. That's good. I mean, this is extreme because both parties will suffer, but this is justice also, so it's kind of cringe. Guys? Now this is terrible judgment, I know. He's gone! Okay. Okay, I wasn't sure if he's going to stay or not. Because if he would be going to stay, banning him from raiding is idiotic. Because you basically lose one trader. On your own terms, which would be, of course, justice, but when justice don't benefit you, it's not real justice. Remember, justice was made surely to benefit the people who can abuse it. That's the only reason justice exists. And no, you can't prove me wrong. I mean, you technically could. Can't do that. The skill of routing is extremely good. Thanks. Okay, let's save here. In case if I will do anything more stupid. We'll quickly I find you both guilty, you are trash. Hmm? Wait, there was this Krasner guy and he was talkable. I don't know if I should worry. I'm not sure if that was the right judgment. Which is probably bad, because, you know, one thing you should never like. This is good. Look at this gold. Wait, this is very important. Nice. We have a lot of money. I'm not entirely sure who is guilty because both of them are scum. Nice. This is very useful accessory to have. Okay. Okay, let's save. Actually, can I check on Vicky? Crassus. Little crossing. I just wonder what are the solutions for this. Krasner. Okay, I found him. This character has other interactions. Okay, ban bot is most just option. What I was thinking. And that's it. This is just reputation check.
On the lookout.
Kind of useless. Will defense reflect subterfuge? Useless. Kind of useful. Oh fuck, it's expensive as shit. No, 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 no. There is no way.
That wasn't so hard.
We only exploring goods for sale. Useless. Wait. Belt for athletics. Useless. I mean, normally, maybe I should take this belt. It's close. Because you see, it's useless, this belt.
Sorry, impractical.
But I worry if I will be able to pass all the speed check.
That wasn't so hard.
Good thing I keep a torsion wrench handy.
What are you using? Accuracy. I hate that they use switch stances by themselves.
What?
Defend myself. Maybe. Maybe aggressive.
Think they can hit me.
This is probably best setting for her. Maybe not. Maybe too risky. But I have like 4 people with heals. 4 people with heals and 4 people with shields and buffs, so maybe she will be fine.
Huge.
Ring dropped the dropper Karatha. She's in charge here. We might attack her. I really like this place now. In my previous runs, this place was attacked. Everyone was kind of... it was worst place in my run. Yeah, we checked all your gear. Fun. She basically gained a title of ring dropped by losing all the rings when drunk after from celebration. That's quite fun. That's like, you know, that's really gives to that character. This is the guy who also is in charge here. Holy fucking shit. Walls of talks. Alien, long beer. Okay. So they basically don't mind if you take Sirin with you. That's very good. Sirin is basically the worst hero ever. I might try to take Archon of Songs. Okay. Okay, let's talk with these losers. Maris is cool. Mm. This is terrible. This is... What is tree spawn? Honestly, I like this version. Okay, that was a terrible choice. Okay, apparently we need to do something that allows Felix to maintain the Itain status of Rusbond or something like this. Honestly, I would go with no punishment needed, but it's kind of cringe. I mean, Kairos leaves you a lot of interpretations. Like, honestly, I'm not sure how I should judge these people, because I like when judgment benefits me. Wait, I could ask them to both give me ring at that beginning. Not worth it.
Right.
I mean, maybe I'm too fucking weak to, you know, properly pass judgment, because I have always doubt and stuffs. Oh, they are all gone. Okay, I'm starting to suspect that this decision has no consequences, which is terrible, because I'm pretty sure I save Maris later. Give me a fucking break. Arguing over another job. Okay, so he sent two people to do the jobs. Okay. Like, this is only described interaction, man. Okay. This is useless, boot. I don't know why they agree with my decision.
Right.
Like that, honestly. Because you see, when all three are punished, that basically means all three are guilty. This sigil probably enchants my weapons. Okay, let me try something, like if I have fireball, no. Holy fuck, yes! This is routine KOE. Okay, that's dope. I like this place. It's very nice.
Got it.
Everyone is well organized. You can be nice to these people, that's also cool. I mean, you might wonder why I enter a random house and loot everything inside. It's because I can. It's literally because I can. Like, game never acknowledged anything like this. So it's extremely easy to do so. I don't think games should acknowledge that, but if game don't acknowledge that, players will be doing it, and it's simple. I mean, I know it's a choice, but you literally choose to take items or not take items. And when you have infinite inventory and financial needs in this game, second option is just stupid. What a nice hammer! Okay. What an almost useless scroll. Hello. I use right hand. Oh, that's extremely nice of her. She basically said that she is busy, but it doesn't matter for her to talk to me, like you know, she can, like, you know, sacrifice some of her time. Ah, subterfuge? Yes! Okay, that's pretty much all interactions with her. Damn, that's so close. One level and I will unlock another spell that basically is used for spell boosting. Anyway, that forgebound person is cool. Honestly, it's the first time when I decided to, like, record entire freaking run of Tyranny. I know this game is extremely boring to watch. For most people. And I'm not making it even easier or funnier.
Sorry, I can't.
But I'm not trying to. I will just play like it is. Game is very cool, it's very good to read some of the dialogues, maybe not all of them. Especially if you like had read them in past.
Sorry, I can't.
Merchant hat. Short bow. Yes. Okay. So they basically have two leaders. That's pretty nice. But that person they also refer as leader has nothing cool to say. It's just a random dude in the house. So that his leadership is... I mean, I don't mean he need to like sit in throne room or anything. It's just like, you know, it's just kind of weird to go into man's house to visit him. He should have at least guard who let him pass. You should always clear locations you are in.
See that? Can't do that.
Yeah, that's literally free money.
Sorry, I can't. Can't do that. Sorry, I can't.
I don't like this passage because it's extremely big. Walk around. Okay, this is where I started everything. Every single spell sigil is always worth buying ASAP. Bleeding to spells is worth less work. You need all those affections, everything. This gives you more options basically, and making spells in this game is just core. This is like best thing you can do. Make more spells. Take all the lore you can get and basically make spells. This is core of Tyranny. Okay, we was there. This is this Forgebound, we were there. And this is Irene. I absolutely hate Sirin. Mostly because she's some teenage girl who like using her voice to lose people or something. I'm not entirely sure. Oh, this is probably good or mediocre. Mediocre. We need accessories. Done. You take every single lore accessory you can find. Including boots or gloves. But outside of that, you don't need to care. Also, you need to have good access to combat encounters. Maybe there is Sirin.
That wasn't so hard.
Like, not gonna lie, I have fucking troubles on finding where she is. I know she's in one of the houses. This is so weird, you basically enter this man's house and you loot everything around him. Okay, that character just have basic dialogue. He struggled with some tragedy of her. Someone who joined some Bronze Brotherhood. I didn't really read Enoch. But yeah, that was pretty fun. He basically, you know, don't want anything from you. This is NPC. You can talk to him and he don't want you to do anything. This is refreshing for RPG. This is revolutionary, okay? Can you imagine talkable NPC who don't want you to do his stupid quests? This is basically why this game is so fucking good. Some people just want to be left alone. And this game has these people. Very cool. Okay, I'm unable to find Sirin normally. I don't know why. I mean, maybe I didn't look hard enough. This is like only entry I have left. Maybe there is more I missed.
Sorry, I can't.
But it's very good to see like city that prosper. This is not right house. I remember pattern of house where Sirin is. But maybe you need to trigger proper world state or something. I have no fucking clue, like, I feel like these doors are obvious once you figure them out, okay? Okay, I was there. I most likely was there. This is Forge Bond. This is leader of this entire garbage trash house. Actually, Sirin Sanctuary. Okay, okay, okay. You know, I discovered map in games exist. And I discovered reading. So it was quite simple from there. Yeah, Sirin is basically evil. She collects all the simps. She's also known as Archon of Songs.
Well, look who's here. And what brings you to Lethian's Crossing? Can't imagine it's the scenery or the quaint locals. Have you come to spoil my fun? Tunon probably insisted you find me, didn't he? Because we can't let Sirin have any fun, can we? Let's control her. Let's tell her what she can and can't do. Let's use her to destroy nations. But enough of that talk. What do you think of my followers? Oh, stop that, Fatebinder. It's not like I'm hurting anyone. Well, at least not yet. So now I need a babysitter? It was Tunon, wasn't it? Or Narat? Monsters, both of them. Everyone seems to think I'm gonna go out of control again and kill a whole village.
Okay.
I think I know what I'm doing. Although, you did activate one of the spires, so your power is something I could learn from, and you are right. It's certainly not going to make any significant advances staying here with a bunch of nobodies worshipping me. Watching you in action could give me the edge I need to unlock a spire of my own. Fine. I will... Well then...
Goodbye to you too.
Okay, we need to strip Verse of all equipment before. For some of you wondering, it's extremely worth to have quad mage party. You just need at least two people in plate armor and two people in leather armor. Okay, we need to think. Simplest from thinking would be to take good stuffs. This is superior. This is worthless. This is okay. This is okay. Heart of Battle is a dagger, 100. She don't have any shield, so even if that sword is very good, we don't need it. Let's go with loyalty for Siren. We will do enough war crimes to make them hate me.
You want that? I can't imagine you're doing it out of the goodness of your heart. Oh, Tunon must have had a hand in this. Or Nerat. Although, watching you in action, well, the...
Anyway, you cannot lose by having Seer in your party. Actually, wait. Wait a fucking moment. I know something. You see. There is one very important thing. I'm about to level up, and I'm extremely close. There is like no word of not leveling up before adding her. Because now she's level 10 maybe? I should be like level 11 when adding her, so she also will be level 11. Alright, I have Lantry in party and TB. You want them both to have disabled XP from athletics. Disable. This is okay, this is okay. My character have very good stats. So we go there. I'm sorry for this. Disorganization on my part. There is just a lot of things to consider when playing Tyranny. I had no idea Archons really want to control Siren. I would let her have fun, really.
On it. Sorry, I can't. Moving cautiously.
Okay, I see it. Look at this. This is dungeon.
Sorry, I can't.
Shh. XP.
Let's try not to stand out, shall we?
Quest updated.
Stepping lightly.
You want me to be subtle? Fine. Huh, look at that. You want me to be subtle? Fine.
Okay, I honestly have no idea.
They won't see me coming.
This portal will basically spawn out of a bunch of monsters, so anyway, we gain one subterfuge here. We are missing two or three stats up to level up.
Sorry, I can't.
One monster should be an ouch for me to level up.
Oh, the masonry here puts the artisans of Sunder to shame.
I don't know why they bother me.
On which sigil unleashes more scourges?
This is wrong shape. Fuck. I wanted to look cool. Okay, let me check. Fucked up. Okay, my shape should be like just smaller. Actually, let's reset.
fight.
For fuck's sake. Дом. It's very good to make forge out of this as fast as possible. However, first we need to hire this guy for all the gold we have, and now we need to make forge out of this. Forge because legendary gear is basically made for a very long time. What is this? Sigil of piercing. Yeah, fuck you. Level 11. Very good. There is Master of Smiths. And you can basically use him to forge your stuffs. One finesse and magic defense. And you need hide. Recruits needed at Forge is one of the problems. They literally have to hire more people in order to like do this. Let's go to crossing. Because I leveled up, so we can take Sirin instead of Verse. Holy shit, I forgot about one fucking detail. Once I rest pets, I will most likely lose my rested at the spire bonus. And that's a giant deal because this bonus is extremely overpowered. So we might wanna delay respect. Anyway, since I have this skill, I'm 100% sure about this skill. There is nothing better. The only reason why I wanna respect is to have like 30 points here and nothing anywhere else. Accuracy. This might be good. You wanna hire people to forge? That's how much money Smith who provides, merchant who specializes. Okay, this is all. Merchant is worse. Master trainer footage vigor. Control stone is also good. I forgot control stone exists. What's this? We can explain experience. This is basically what they're asking for.
Can't do that.
Irene. Okay, it's first with three verse. Remember this. Boys. Remember to strip verse first. I mean, verse is great, I like her a lot, just... she's not a mage. And this is my only reasoning. Only reason I need, ever. This is superior, so we take it. This is helmet, so we take it. This is garbage, so we don't. This is good enough, so we take it. We don't take any of her daggers. And there is huge chance that Sirin is not going to be permanent companion.
Well, to but and oh
yeah.
Watching you in action could get well
then. Come with me.
Goodbye to you too.
Level 12. She was 11 before, now she's 12. Safe. I don't know why are you like sassing me. What is this? These are songs? Friendly aura, might, wits, vitality.
Thank you.
Okay. Level 13, two songs at once. Move speed, armor, bleeding is useless. Mm-hmm. Okay, this for sure. Sword of strength. Okay, what do we have here? We need anything that gives her spell slots. War and Peace. Allied Tower. Resolve! Resolve! Doesn't matter. Anything else doesn't matter already when I see Resolve. Breath 5, Allied Tower. Armor, useless. Useless, not useless. Inspiration. Two available spell slots and XP gain. Okay, we need to unlock this. This is useless, so we take this and this. That was easy. This is ultra useful, we take it no matter what. One per encounter, defensive cry, but this cry is only for 12 seconds. Two meters defensive song. I have no idea what this second thing does, but this is good. We want her to sing this. This will be key for spell crafting. Accuracy, armor, resolve! Yes, wits and resolve. So we want her to sing this and this. Sirin, would you kindly like sing for me? Shatterstone. Okay, but how do I sing with you? Okay, we can save here. Because honestly, now it will fucking take me hours. Or ages to craft all these spells. Like, let me show you. Look at this. I have to craft all of this. 85, 85 base, 111. Let's go outside and I will show you how crafting spells in this game looks like. Because you might be fucking surprised. One moment, please. My recording is 1 hour and 20 minutes. Okay, so I have like almost 2 hours video of not one combat. Okay. Archon of Peace. This will be my title. Archon of fucking Peace, because I do nothing at all. Okay, I will show you how spellcasting looks like. Oh, I don't have carpet. I forgot, I decided to not have carpet on my main character because it's worthless for it. You basically wanna cast carpet. I call the spell a carpet, I don't care what is proper name. How do you wanna cast this? Now you select person who will be casting spells. Yeah, I think that's it, because Vitality and Might don't add anything for spells. And Sirin. Five breast and in combat he must be. That's terrible. Fooled want to use songs in combat. Does who wanna use any abilities in combat? Can you fucking imagine it? You cast abilities outside of combat to boost your spell. This is so fucking obvious, Sirin. You are so dumb. Heal of piercing and of bleeding. This is quite good, but we would have to like do this. This is decent, and it's probably worth to like make it as fast as possible, I mean as long as possible. Yeah, whenever you like have buffs, it's good to make them as strong as possible and as long as possible. Okay, he basically had 111 and with it spells alone boosted to 123. That's not a lot, that's a notch. Okay, since Sirin can't use anything outside of combat. At the end of combat, Sirin can retain breath for several minutes. Okay, that's kind of useless. This is useless. This is too short. This is good. This is good. This is not sure. Looks good. This requires disarming, guys. Immune to engagement. That's pretty good. Reviving song. That's okay. Not very good, just okay. And we have 1 point. Yes, so this will be last point and this will be final skill. Or maybe but then we don't have last point. Last point can be here or here. For several minutes. But this is worthless because I play too slow. Maybe this. No, yeah, this is relatively good. And we need reviving song. Yeah, reviving song is next, and then final ability. And after that, we go to War Tree. Oh, I don't think War Tree has anything to offer. Useless, 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 not terrible, this is very good, okay, relatively okay, embodied nightmare. Yeah, so this spell, and we are done. Okay, I will show you what we going to do, but maybe first find some merchant. Wait. First, inventory. Okay, we needlessly took Verse Helmet. As for giving her armor instead of whatever she had, armor is very good idea. Basically, you wanna armor your people. Deflection, disengagement, defense. These shows are relatively good. Yes, and we wanna focus on armor only. Okay, most of these items are worthless. This is relatively good. Recovery will be slower, disengagement defense and deflection will be better. Slash shock instead of crash crowd. Yes, shock defense is more likely to be useful. As for this, performance skills only Seren can use it. This is locked on her head. Mainly because probably they don't want them to want her to freak out. Maybe. I'm not sure, it's very good to have her nonetheless. And we can save now. Why? Because we're going to the dialogue. And dialogue in Obsidian games looks like this, that you save, you do the dialogue, and you wonder if consequences are good for you. We start the
second spire has awoken to your presence. This is fascinating, and I admit enviable. If it turns out your connection to the spires invites death and woe, my jealousy might wane a bit. I've been mulling over that structure we found atop Vendrian's well. Would you be opposed to me studying the sculpture in closer detail? I'd perhaps work a spell or two near the structure. Simple cantrips of grave light by which to read and inspect, but I will not poke or shove the thing in any way physical or mystical.
Lose major fear.
Thank you. What is it you need?
Yeah, I like basically being nice to my companion, especially if that's wife. Especially if that's the waifu, of course. Of course. I mean, look at these fucking skills. He's so strong. Oh yeah, I forgot we were spellcrafting.
So, your latest acquisition has me thinking about the spire some more. I've never seen the glyphs of a spire light up in all my ears. Not until you show up. If this were an isolated incident, I'd be confused. But it seems the spires, plural, are somehow connected to you. My mind is going back to Ascension Hall. Such a clever child. I can't imagine the Overlord would... there are others.
Okay, that's it. And now... we wanna check our companions. Yeah, basically my companions don't fear me. Excluding Ibi, because I murder everything on my road to her. But that's good. Yeah, her fear ability is slightly better, but both are good. Okay. That was good talk. Quad mage. Ooh, that's a very good build, by the way.
Good day, Fatebinder. What do you need?
Lower XP. Woohoo.
What do you need?
Okay, we probably unlocked everything right now. No. Okay. Dude, this is kind of exhausting. Learn a new spell score, control emotion, I believe. Allied target, enrage affliction. Recovery reduce, health increased, will reduce. For 12 seconds, this is useless. Counting list. Fatigue and days. This is very good. And bleeding. This is OP. Our ally to target anything. Frigid affliction. Will reduced. Alright, this is okay, but not super good. Okay, we now know Sigil of Emotion. This is extremely powerful. Let me save on my good old save. This is so fucking cool. Like, more.
Good day, Fatebinder. What do you need?
Huh. Okay, let's talk something else.
What do you want to... she's got some... Although I'm... You know what I meant.
Oh, don't worry, dear. You're far too young for me. I like someone with a little wear and tear on them. Not just up here.
Though, I suppose I should... I'm jealous of him. I've heard so much about the Vellum Citadel, and he actually got to see it before all the... The sheer amount... Although, I'm not overly happy it was sage magic they used to bind my tongue when I was a child. I can hardly hold him responsible for that.
How kind of you, my lady. It's heartening to hear that someone of your immense station considers a lowly sage like me to be worthy of your attention.
Basically, Lantry have amazing etiquette.
Although not all sages are necessarily worthy of praise. Some are a little over... That bitch? I'd walk her off the spire if I knew I could get away with it. I don't know why you even waste your time with her.
She's Dude, I love verse.
Violent, base, impatient, and entirely pointless. You should keep much better company, Fatebinder.
I know she's based. I know she's based. Don't worry.
What do you need?
That was good.
What do you need?
Okay, that's good. Yeah, honestly, I can appreciate her. I mean, I prefer Verse, but she's mage. Mage! It's power! And we need all the power we can get. Like, having 3000 mages is extremely optimal.
Can't do that.
It's very hard to gain artifacts with Vit. The resolve or subterfuge, so for now that's it. Honestly, last thing I wanna do is save, try respets and see if respets will reset my buffs. It most likely is. However, you know, I just wanna check. Because I wanna respect, honestly. I made one bad decision, very, very minor. And also because I have way too much the things. Okay, nothing is attacking me, that's very good. You basically know why you wanna always level up before recruiting someone. Especially if you wanna use them in your party. But yeah, Vit, Resolve and Quickness are artifacts you always aim for. Okay, tell me, boy, what you can smith for me. Useless gloves that gives control lives and are worthless. Worthless armor that is worthless. Some worthless garbage. Extremely expensive slippers. Immunity to disarm glows that are heavy armor and very cool. Recruits needed at Forge. Okay, I need to recruit one more person. Hmm. Skill trainer footage controls of everything. Let's take this guy. This is only 15 minutes. Now we can jump between these two spires, and this will save me a lot of time in travels. Because it's 15 minutes from spire to spire, so it's almost instant. So you take, for example, this guy, you target him. And this is everything your companions collected. Not just him, but everyone. Here is Fateband, their skill reset. I don't know why game he give him any name. Oh, we can sleep her. Doesn't matter then. Because I was absolutely worried I will lose both and I need to talk to Tunon before. But I can take all the time in the world before talking to Tunon. Retrain self. And now we wanna invest few points here and here. That's it. Now we wanna add few points here. Actually, let me hold it for a moment. Only few, like, you know, yeah, for now. No. Athletics is good, but not super, what the fuck, 50 based subterfuge, okay, this is extremely good, look at this. I mean, I know I'm a fucking glass cannon, but I don't care. Okay, dude. Okay, we also have parry and yeah, we wanna add to parry something. Also, Lantry will borrow me this shit that gives 10 parry. Okay, as for weapons, these things are shard, so. I only wanna add points here. Honestly, maybe all the points. Okay. And now, what we care the most? Nothing, honestly. Nothing of this interests me. Athletics or subterfuge? I think athletics max as possible, and then subterfuge max as possible, and then parry. Yes, okay, so this is extremely good. Unarmed combat 200, max dual wield care, I care about. The rest is useless. Okay, here I care about control life. Probably the most. And control frost, also a lot. Okay, since that's done, we can control lightning and control illusions. And that's it. I will save literally. Yes, very good. I don't care. Okay, now magic. You wanna have Magical Prodigy and Expanded Mind. What is funny is that if you take original mage, you can start with energy shield and later add expanded mind. And this will be all for you. This is all you take from this. This tree in entire form is useless. You take only this. Now what you take here is that you take this. Wheel of command is good, but two arms is better. Refuse pain is also extremely good. Fuck. I forgot every spell here is good. This is cheap. Arbiter of knowledge. Boost morale is good. What position is decent? Killing crush is very good. What position? You want these two spells? Okay, this is safe for sure. This is okay, this is not good. This is like first thing that is not good here. Allied tower, remove random hostile effect. That is very good, but not super, not ultra best. This is useless. This is very good. Honestly. Honestly, I might take it over anything else. Because Will of Command is useless and too short. And this is healing. This is reviving your fucking companion. This is worthless because he is left with that debuff. Refuse Pain is extremely good. But by extremely good, I mean worse than anything else I took. Okay, we wanna go here and check if they did not lose the last two spells, but they didn't.
I got it.
My character right now have 114 lore. This is god tier, basically.
Will do.
That was extremely worthless, pets. Cast carpet, please.
No.
Thank you. One giant problem with spells, you can't use them on yourself.
Can't do that.
Fuck, I cast it on two different people. Never mind. I only wanted for myself. 115. Give me healing. Actually, when we have this healing, we wanna make sure everyone knows this heal. With all the possible boosts. Look at this, 115 lore. Yeah, I can fucking craft any spell. I can cast anything. I am fucking... Okay. Let's craft spells. Control emotion, that's for sure. Distant impact, I'm not sure about this. There is no rotting. Damage Rav will tank. Hatred and tank. Kind of useless. This is better. This is extremely better. Bleeding. Bleeding is good if we gave up some power. Yes. Yes, so good, okay. This is like the most powerful spell in the game. As for it being aura, or not, I don't know. Might be worthless. But it's good to have this spell. Man, this crafting will take ages. This is eternity, basically. Actually, look at this. A little heal 2%. Holy shit, okay, we want this bolt from there. And we want it to deal piercing. We want it to have a faster CD. We want it to have better range. And this is line effect, this bolt. Oh, I see. No, this is worthless. Because now people can just walk out of that. This is absolutely unacceptable. When you don't have this line effect, skill is guaranteed to hit the target if his will is weak enough. So you like make less skillful decisions by having it automatically targeting person. Anyway, that will be it for today. That was a great adventure. 0 kills. Very good pacifist run.